So what are your plans after graduation?
I plan to enlist in the army.
I plan on going to college and majoring in journalism.
What about you? What do you want
to
do?
Well, I want to go to college and major in computer science. The difference for me is that I'm in a university.
That means you don't get financial aid, right?
Yeah, that's the problem. How am I going to pay for college?
How about we both join the army?